First problem, evaluate integral dx by root of x square plus 2x plus 10.
Okay.
Now, solution, let us say I is equal to integral 1 by root of x square plus 2x plus 10 plus dx. This is in the form of 1 by root of ax square plus bx plus c. Now, ax square plus bx plus c should be reduced in the form of, since here x square coefficient is 1, a greater than 0, a times x plus alpha whole square plus beta we have to write. So, now consider x square plus 2x plus 10. So, can be written like this, x square plus 2x plus 1 plus 9. This is x plus 1 whole square plus 3 square. In this problem, very simple, we can do it. Now I becomes integral 1 by root of x plus 1 whole square plus 3 square dx. Let us substitute x plus 1 is equal to t. If you put x plus 1 is equal to t, dx is equal to dt. So, this is equal to integral 1 by root over t square plus 3 square dt. Now, we have the formula integral 1 by root of a square plus x square dx. This is equal to sine h inverse x by a plus constant of integration. Now, what do we write regarding this one? Sine h inverse t by 3. What does mean by t? T is x plus 1. So, this equal to sine h inverse x plus 1 by 3 plus constant of integration. Second one, evaluate integral dx by root of 1 plus x minus x square. Okay, let us do it. This one, first let us write 1 by root of 1 plus x minus x square dx. Now, 1 plus x minus x square, take minus common, we get x square minus x minus 1. What is the coefficient of x? Minus 1, negate this minus sign, 1. This 1 multiply with 1 by 2, you get 1 by 2. Add 1 by 2 square, subtract 1 by 2 square. So, minus of x square minus x plus 1 by 2 whole square minus 1 minus 1 by 2 whole square, bracket close, and minus of, this is nothing but x minus of whole square minus 1 minus 1 by 4. So, this we can write. So, minus x minus 1 by 4 whole square and minus 5 by 4 and multiply with minus sign, 5 by 4 minus x minus 1 by 4 whole square. This we can write root 5 by 2 whole square minus x minus 1 by 4 whole square. What does integral becomes now? I becomes 1 by integral 1 by root over root 5 by 2 whole square minus of x minus 1 by 4 whole square dx. second step in the working rule. Put x minus 1 by 4 equals to t. Differentiate with respect to x. So, dx is equal to dt. Now, this becomes integral 1 by root of root 5 by 2 whole square minus t square dt. So, this formula appears to be 1 by integral root of a square minus x square dx. This is nothing but sine inverse x by a plus constant of integration. Using this standard integral, this can be written sine inverse t by root 5 by 2. This is sine inverse of 2t by root 5. What does mean by t? T equals to x minus 1 by 4. This can be written 4x minus 1 by 4. So, now 2t is equal to sine inverse of 1 by root 5 of multiply with 2. So, 4x minus 1 by 2. Again, this can be written sine inverse 4x minus 1 by 2 root 5 plus constant of integration. Evaluate integral root of 3 plus 8x minus 3x square and dx. Okay. I is equal to integral root of 3 plus 8x minus 3x square dx. Now, 3 plus 8x minus 3x square. Take minus 3 common. If you take minus 3 common, you get x square minus 8 by 3x. So, minus 1. Now, x coefficient is minus 8 by 3. That means take 8 by 3 and multiply with 1 by 2. That becomes 4 by 3. So, that means 4 by 3 whole square is to be added and subtracted. So, now minus 3 times x square minus 8 by 3x plus 4 by 3 whole square minus of 4 by 3 whole square. Now, this is minus 3 times x minus 4 by 3 whole square minus 1 minus 16 by 9. So, this we can write minus 3 times x minus 4 by 3 whole square. Now, minus 25 by 9. So, this can be written minus 3 times x minus 4 by 3 whole square minus 5 by 3 whole square and multiply with minus sign. So, you get 3 times 5 by 3 whole square minus x minus 4 by 3 whole square. Now, the integral becomes I is equal to root of this one. Integral root 3 is common, root over 5 by 3 whole square minus x minus 4 by 3 whole square dx. Second step in the working rule. Put x minus 4 by 3 is equal to t. Now, dx is equal to dt. This becomes root 3 times integral root of फाइव बाई थ्री होल स्क्वायर माइनस टी स्क्वायर डी टी. नाउ वी हैव द फार्मूला इंटीग्रल रूट ऑफ ए स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर डी एक्स. वॉट इज द फार्मूला? सो वी कैन रिकॉल इट ऑलरेडी प्रूव्ड दिस फार्मूला. दैट इज एक्स रूट ऑफ ए स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर बाय टू प्लस ए स्क्वायर बाय टू साइन इनवर्स एक्स बाई ए प्लस कॉन्स्टेंट ऑफ इंटग्रेशन. दिस इज द स्टैंडर्ड फार्मूला. यूजिंग दिस फार्मूला वी कैन राइट रूट थ्री टाइम्स एक्स मीन्स टी हियर टी रूट ऑफ ए स्क्वायर फाइव बाई थ्री होल स्क्वायर माइनस टी स्क्वायर बाई टू प्लस ए स्क्वायर फाइव बाई थ्री होल स्क्वायर बाई टू साइन इनवर्स टी बाई फाइव बाई थ्री फाइव बाई थ्री. सो नाउ दिस कैन बी रिटन root 3 times. Now t stands for, what is the t stands for? T stands for actually here x minus 4 by 3. So x minus 4 by 3 of root of, this is 25 by 9 minus x minus 4 by 3 whole square by 2 प्लस दिस इज 25 बाई 9 25 बाई 18 साइन इनवर्स 3 बाई 5 टाइम्स दिस एक्स माइनस 4 बाई 3. सो नाउ इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई विथ रूट 3 विथ दिस वन रूट 3 विथ दिस वन. सो अगेन you will get, when you multiply with root 3 into this one, you see, you will be getting this one only. So that means actually here root 3 into root of this one is nothing but 3 times of this one, which equal to 3 plus 8x minus 3x square. So that means 3x minus 4 by 3 into 2, 6 into root of here by root of 3 plus 8x minus 3x square and root 3 into this 25, that becomes 25 root 3 by 18. Now multiply 3 with x minus 4 by 3. So sin inverse of, you will be getting 3x minus 3 into 4 by 3, 4 by 5 plus constant of integration.